Geordie Shore's James Tyndale has been left devastated after his father passed away unexpectedly at the age of 74 on Sunday. The reality star, 32, took to Instagram on Monday to share the sad news of his dad Alon's sudden death, saying he felt like he was in a bad dream and wanted to wake up in the heartbreaking post. Describing his father as his best mate, James shared a snap of them together in happier times as well as holding his hand in hospital. He wrote, "At the weekend my world was literally flipped upside down. Someday I had to say goodbye to my dad unexpectedly and I honestly feel like it's all just a bad dream and am ready to wake up. Me and my dad were so close. He was the person I always went to when I needed the best advice and he always made me and everyone in the room laugh with his jokes and sense of humor." He continued, "I'm absolutely devastated and I feel like I've been robbed of time but am also so grateful for the years having you not only as my dad but a best friend. I wouldn't be who I am today without you, Dad, and I promise to make you even prouder than I know you already were. I love you so much, Dad." 30. James added, "I spoke to my dad every single day on the phone and did give everything to have him back, even just for one more phone call. You literally never know what's around the corner, so make sure you cherish every single moment with your loved ones." James' famous friends rushed to the comment section to offer their condolences during his difficult time. Fellow former Geordie Shore star Vicky Pattison wrote, "I'm so sorry, James. I can't imagine what you must be going through. Sending you and your family so much love, X." Sophie Cossie commented, "He made two amazing boys and he will live within you forever, James. Forever he will be by your side. I love you so much, my brother." Love Island star Paige Turley added, "So sorry to hear this, James. My thoughts are with you and the family." Geordie Shore's Bethan Kershaw wrote, "So sorry for your loss, James. Sending love, strength and healing to you and your family at this difficult time." 30. Nathan Henry also offered his condolences, writing, "Sending lots of love, James. My thought and praise are with you and your family. Love you, big man."